in high school, we talked about it a little bit before. Were you a singer? Were you in musical theater? What were you like?
No, I played tennis. I was did student council, and then somewhere around junior year, I got really like punk rock gothic, and I dropped out of everything.
No
much
kidding.
Much to my parents' thrill. Because I kept quitting all my sports teams so I can dye my hair blue. My mom's like, why?
But they let you do it.
They let me do it, and she would always just come in and take pictures of me up close going, in like 20 years, you're going to think this is hilarious.
Yeah. Well, she sent us your yearbook photo, by the
did
way.
Did she?
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, no!
Yeah.
I remember cutting my hair and then going, that's it, I found it. Yeah. And I also thought, I was like, well, now I look like, I've got to look 21 now. I look, and
you
I
look like, super
in
cool.
person, I look like 11.
11, right.
I look yeah. so much younger than my actual
age. But the smile's kind of like, I'll smile, but that's it. That's
I know, all I don't you're know getting. Why I'm like, all like hazy. I was like, oh, I'm real relaxed.
It's real cool. Yeah. But do you, like, were you, but you weren't a performer or you weren't, were you writing then or?
No, I didn't do any of that stuff. I think I did one little one act in high school. And it was like, I was a cheerleader at the time, so I played a cheerleader, and I was like...
Do you think, like, being fun...
I think it was like, it would have been more fun if somebody's like, you're the old man, then I could have gotten into it, but I was playing something kind of close to what I was. So I was like, I don't get this acting stuff.